Welcome back. A young dog is in the care of the Greenville Animal Hospital after something so terrible happened. The dog is now completely blind.
Your help is needed to help this dog live out the rest of his life comfortably. We do need to warn you, the images in this next story may disturb you.
Hey, baby.
Hey, how are you?
This two-year-old dog named Gandalf seems to really like people, even though he cannot see them. Stitches cover the space where his eyes should be.
Because of his injuries, we had to remove both of his eyes.
Gandalf, you're good.
When the Spitz was brought to North Greenville Animal Hospital as a stray, Dr. Ann Malfer says he was in horrible shape.
He was found with both of his eyes basically hanging out of the socket and punctured.
The picture of Gandalf before his surgery is too graphic to show. Dr. Malfer thinks these injuries may have been intentional.
This dog really didn't have any other injuries. So we wonder if it was an abuse situation where somebody actually traumatized the eyes.
Animal Control picked up Gandalf after he was spotted wandering around Greenville County. A nonprofit organization called Noah's Ark's Rescue, based out of Okotie, South Carolina, stepped in to save Gandalf's life and pay for his medical bills.
If no one steps up for the animal, then they have to be put down because they have no means of taking care of the animal. And they don't want to have the animal suffer.
Gandalf is now expected to live a healthy life, relying strongly on his other senses.
And he has the ability to smell everything, he can hear, so he can use those senses to get around in his environment.
An environment where Dr. Malfers hopes Gandalf will be surrounded by love.
Fortunately, he's very trusting and very sweet, you know, for a dog that's been through something like this. As you can see, he just wants somebody to pet him and hold him.
Oh, the story just breaks your heart. Such a sweet dog. An animal cruelty investigation is not being conducted simply because Animal Control does not know who Gandalf belonged to. If you are interested in adopting Gandalf or donating to Noah's Ark's Rescue, you can visit the organization's website. You'll find a link in the Scene on 4 section of our website, WYFF4.com.